My name's Agustin Arellano. I'm a third generation polo player, born in San Diego, California, because that's where my dad and mom were playing polo over the summer. And yeah, it's come from a long line on both sides, my family. And so I think I was just kind of born into it, but I wouldn't choose any other path. Reinhard Polo is an organization created to the long-term betterment of the sport of polo, focusing on equine welfare, digitizing the polo sphere, bringing it to the digital era. And the long-term goals are to eventually bring polo to the Olympics. So we're trying to cultivate a community that wants to help polo grow from a grassroots level and create like a symbiotic environment. I'm currently the operations manager at Reinhard Polo, and I'm heading the polo developments and projects. Currently, we're partnered with Oxford Polo Club, and we're developing the polo club there. We're also in the process of creating an app that's going to be a global marketplace for polo. The horses that we currently use at Reinhard Polo, yeah, are from our organization, and we brought in from Argentina. And you know, we use all natural horsemanship and organic products because that's really what Reinhard Polo is about, is growing it at an organic grassroots level. To bring the polo to the Olympics in 2032 is a, you know, it's a big objective, and it's something really important to Reinhard Polo. And it's obviously going to take a lot of work and a lot of partnerships, but I think we're getting together a strong team, developers, people that know the polo world, people who've brought sports to the Olympics before, to really create that dream into a reality.